The Redmond mural was something we've been looking forward to doing for a long time. Redmond's just such a great town. Everywhere you look, there's something that's a little different view from what I'm used to back home, and kind of gives me that feeling of like surrounded by beauty.
Redmond's a gorgeous town. I've seen so many beautiful sunsets there. The colors of Redmond, just this dusty, beautiful, almost like a glow to it when the sun is going down. So choosing the paint colors for this mural was really simple.
We chose to go with more of a twilight feel this time. Just because it'd be fun to paint and it was something different. Getting to mix the darker foreground colors, like it's kind of getting dark out, but you can still see the sages and the browns and the rich colors that twilight brings out, was really fun for me.
Redmond is a nice long word to kind of stuff different creatures and plants into, so we were able to decide, okay, so the lupin goes here, the yarrow goes here, we're gonna have an owl on this branch, and it just came together really well.
One of the best things about painting is feeling like you can bring a blank white wall into a vibrant, life-filled piece of art. I love to make the animals look like they're looking at you, or you could get up close to them and they look real, and you could be far away enough and they're still big enough to be visible. So just finding the right brushes to use that gives the owl feathers the right texture, but also you can still see it from far away. There's just all these little challenges that are fun about painting at a large scale. This mural's bigger than our ones we've done so far. It's 8 feet tall and 30 feet wide, mostly because the building spot we found was just perfect for that size, so needed a bigger place to paint it. Being inside this hangar, we can stand far enough back from the mural that we keep it really bold and vibrant.
Doing these murals has gotten a bit easier. We've kind of learned how to work with each other a bit more. It's always been very fun working with Karen, but now we sort of have a specific way we get the work done and we know our process. It's really fun to combine our styles and see where it goes.
We just have so much fun painting together, talking about anything while we're painting, listening to music. We're creating something together that we couldn't do apart. I hope that when people see this mural, they're drawn to want to maybe pull over and get a closer look and see all the details that we included. It's just a way to be reminded of the beauty that's all around you when you live there.